Right, this is A.
Right.
What? What is that? That's a fish! I don't know, I like it.
Yo guys, welcome back to a brand new video. Now today I'm joined by
his sister, amazing, supportive sister.
Won't go that far. I'm joined by my sister again today and we are doing What's in the Box Challenge. You can see by the title what we're going to be doing. Everybody's out of the house, so we have got this table that normally goes across the lounge, but across the conservatory this way, where we've moved it and we're going to use it here. So you've got this box, I don't even know what it is, but it will do for the video. We're going to cut some holes in a minute for our arms to go through. If you haven't seen what this video is about, basically, we're going to do 5 items each and then a bonus round maybe. And the other person has to put something in the box and one person has to be behind the box and guess what's in the box by feeling it. So me versus my sister, it's going to be sick. Let's go. I'm going to win. If you're new around here, make sure you hit the subscribe button and turn on my channel notifications because that really helps me out. And then you'll know when I'm uploading every single week. Also, smash a like on the video for the return of us two doing videos. And I think this is probably going to be one of the best videos we've done. I can just tell it's going to be a good video because I've picked some sick stuff for this video. She's going to get so freaked out.
I think I've done really bad because I didn't want to go too far because I didn't know what the challenge was about.
Why live?
Before we go anywhere, this week's squad shout out goes to
Missy Moo. And she put, I've turned on the post notification on and I've subscribed to your channel. I've also followed all your accounts and I've given you thumbs up on all of your videos.
Thank you so much. I appreciate it a lot. If you want to have a chance of being next week's squad shout out, leave a comment down below saying you've turned on my notifications and which social media you use the most to interact with me on. Without further ado,
let's get into the video.
Right, so we've both got 5 things each that we're going to pick.
Plus
a bonus one. Holly's got them in a bag there. I've got mine in a little box with a bag over the top so she can't peek and cheat. So we need to cut the holes. I need a knife. This will do. Right, so we should be having through the back.
What do you say to me?
Right, so we're going to cut the holes on the box through the back. So we're going to
make sure you get them right there.
Let's do a circle here.
Oh my god.
Right, so the box is done.
Woo-hoo!
We are ready to do this video. Smash the like if you're excited, because I'm excited.
Hey!
I think I'm gonna win. Who do you think is going to win? Comment down below right now who you think is going to win this video.
Don't worry.
I'm quite confident. Your boy is confident.
My boy.
I'm wearing more like.
Girl, Saffa Bark. Right. Confident.
Right, actually, she's a girl. I'm going to let her go first.
Which is the first.
Hurry up. Is it
I'm coming.
Am I even looking straight to the camera? Is it in the box?
Yeah, in the box. Right,
right, can I go?
Yeah.
I'm going to have to stand up a minute. Oh! What is that?
Ooh.
Right, I took the blindfold off because it was irritating my eyes and I want you to be able to see my face and Holly's face. Right, I'm going in. I'm going in again. What even is that? It feels like loads are matched up broccoli. I can't work out what that is.
Ben has a certain amount of time to do
it. Oh my god, what is this, guys? Help me. You could have put it in a bowl. I actually don't have a clue. Onions?
Right, this is your final guess now.
Alright, my actual guess I'm gonna go with. It feels jank. I honestly don't have a clue. There's like balls of it and not mushy pee. I have no idea.
Right, come on, look at
the. I physically don't know what it is.
This video could be ages, come on.
Right, I'm gonna go chopped up onions. No. Yeah, chopped up onions.
I've got to tell you what it is now.
No, I've got it, what is it?
It is couscous.
Oh, hang on, I'll guess that. It's couscous. Oh, I would never have guessed that.
Right, now bin time.
Right, so I didn't get anything for that round because I had no idea. Bin of 4 into the bin. Oh, you put the box into the bin.
Right, guys, this is my first product. I can't really show you it that much. Hold up.
Right, the first product.
Oh, it's not alive, is it? No, man, no.
Right, you can put your hands
down. No, no,
it's gonna die,
babe. No,
don't move. Right, let me check the camera straight. Right, Holly, put your hands in, let's go.
It's not gonna hurt, is it?
No, I don't know. My boy.
What is that in a bowl? Olive oil.
Nope.
Right. Egg! It's egg!
No! You got it right! It's a bowl of egg.
Oh.
I cracked it.
Oh.
No, Holly got a point!
Right, my go! Guys, I have got.
I'm gonna win this coin.
Wait, don't look. I don't know if you'll be able to reach this.
I'll tip that. Oh, there's a reach. What is it? I'm going for it. Oh no. I can open my eyes now, can't I? Right, I'm going for it, guys. What is that? What is that? It's an animal! Ah! What is it? I don't want to touch it. It's so slimy! Oh my god, when I watched other YouTubers do this, I thought they were over exaggerating, But trust me. What even is what is this? Oh, it's all slimy. Holly, what is this? It's like chicken fat. I'm gonna have to touch it. Oh my god, that's so jank. I think I know what this is. Is this prawns?
No!
Is it prawns?
Yeah,
do you know what's so funny? When I went to Tesco's earlier, I was going to get prawns, just as well as I did.
As soon as I saw you feel individual ones, I was like, he's going to get the shape, he's going to get it, he's going to get it.
Right, my second one, guys. This is the ultimate round.
What is that? That's a fish!
Right, guys, this is my second go now. You don't even know what's in it. You don't even want to know.
What?
Right. Oh, my God. Right.
Go!
Oh, my God, it stinks. Right, this is a... Oh my god, it smells. You're gonna know what this is. Guys, can you see it?
Come on!
I don't wanna touch it.
Is it alive?
No.
Well, I'm going.
Get out of the bag!
What is that, Madam?
Guys, it won't come out.
Madam!
Right there. Stinks. Don't look, no cheating. You can open your eyes now. Right, what's
it? Madam!
What
is that?
Feel around, what's in there?
Madam! Oh. It feels like a finger.
No, well, yeah, I've cut
it. What is that? That's a fish! Is it?
How did you guess that?
My god! I felt a mouth!
How did she guess it was a fish? How did she guess? Guys, how did she guess it was a fish? I'm losing. No!
So this is what I've got, guys.
I'm going for it. I bet let's get this. What is that? What is that then? What is that? That's an animal. It's an animal. It's definitely an animal. She's laughing, it's an animal.
I'm not laughing.
It's an animal. It's like a pig. Oh my god, what is that? What is it? Is this a bit of steak? It's breaking. I don't have anything, I'm just gonna say fish. Some sort of
no,
fish.
No, it is. Beef!
Mince, isn't it?
Yep.
No! Well, I'm losing now.
Unless you can get a bonus round.
Guys, me and my sister are recording a video right now. It's going to be up on Sunday. Can you guess what it is? Oh, can you guess what it is? I'm so excited to show you this video. Sunday, 6 p.m. Let's go. If you want to see previews and sneak peeks of my videos early, make sure you have it on Snapchat. Right, my item's in the box. Open your eyes. Yes, go. Go for it.
Cactus.
How? How did you get this?
Because it pricked me.
I picked my soft cactus, it's not actually that spiky.
Well, it is. Right, I've got them, and I'm gonna pick them.
Babe, what the hell? It's like a plant. Oh my god, what is that? I have no idea what this is. I don't even know what this is called. It feels like broccoli, but it's not. It's just loads of stalk. I have no idea. You could have at least got stuff that I know the name of. Oh my god, I think I know what this is. Wait, no, it can't be. Spaghetti or noodles. It's definitely got spaghetti. 100% not. Actually, no. I'm going with noodles. It's noodles with something, but I'm going
to
say
noodles. With something, though. You need to give me something else.
I can't. It's just a salad.
Okay, turn it around.
It's noodles.
It is. Egg noodles and bean sprouts.
Yes!
You got that wrong.
I said noodles, you've got to give me that.
You didn't get bean sprouts.
It doesn't matter. I think I should be allowed that, because I did say noodles. I got it right. But I'm taking that. There's no way that you're getting this next one. There's no way.
This is my ultimate product, guys. Hopefully she doesn't get this one. I am so impressed with this. I don't know how this one's going to go down. It might. I don't know. Right. Wait there, he's going in.
What?
Wait there.
Brandon, that sounded very sloppy.
No.
But I don't like it.
Go. Ready?
Oh my god, I can't. Is it going to bite me?
No, keep
going. Oh, what's that?
Come on.
That's quite nice.
I'm scared. Give up or you got to touch it? What are you doing? Don't look in the box.
Please, man.
I don't know.
I can't touch it, I'm sorry. Show me. I've shown me. I'm not touching that. Can you turn it around so I can see it, please?
No, you got to do it again. Wait, are you giving up? Are you giving up, yeah?
Is that like a remote control car?
It's not a remote control car. Are you ready? No, it's not a remote control car. Spider! It's a remote control spider! Let's go!
Woo! I touched that bit and I was like, no, I'm not doing that.
That is the best point we ever learned in the game, look.
Oh, there we go.
It's a massive play! I'm trying to get out! Hello, darkness, my old friend. Oh, I just put on something!
Oh. So, this is what I've got.
Oh my god,
it stinks. I'm
gonna
drink it
down
because it's not going to get smart,
so I might
let that one out.
It smells like cat food,
Holly. It's not cat food.
Holly, that's cat food. I can smell it already.
It's not cat food.
That is cat food. Have you told them what it is?
Yeah. Ah,
you ready? Can I open my eyes?
No, yeah, like.
That is cat food.
Ah!
Holly! It smells like a cat in the house. Can I open my eyes?
Yeah.
That's definitely cat or dog food. Yeah, it is. It's definitely animal food. Ah! Ooh! I thought I'm going to be sick.
People like to eat this, Bradley. You're already touching.
People eat it. Well, it's not cat food. Well, I'm going to be sick. It's cat food. I'm going for a cat food.
It's dog food!
Oh, I said cat!
It's dog food!
I said cat or dog food. Do I get that point?
No, you said cat, not dog.
Oh, I said...
No, I'm not getting that point.
All right,
I'm
not having the point, but I said cat food or dog food. My final guess was cat food, but it was dog food. I won't have a point, but deep down we got that point. Right, so that's Holly's last round.
And
this is my last go now, right. Right, I'm ready, go. Go.
I'm really scared.
Over the, you can open your eyes, you just can't look in the book.
Oh my god.
Right, touch it.
I'm scared,
Braden.
Is it live?
Just touch it, I'm telling you. Just touch it. Come on, hurry up.
Oh my god. I know what it is.
Well, 5 more seconds. 5.
No, I don't do that. Is it canned fruit?
No, crushed tomatoes. Yeah! Let's go! Let's go! Come on, Brando, you know, need to win this round. I think I know what this is.
Okay. Oh, you get
I don't want to rush into it. Right, I'm going for it. I think I'm going to go for the guess.
Okay.
It's sliced apple.
No, it's coconut.
No! I'm quite nervous, guys, because this is my last one. I'm quite scared he's going to get this. Right, go. I'm quite nervous.
Ooh.
As you know, that's ham.
That's ham?
No! No! Only one! No! No way!
I got one!
Yes! No,
I've
lost my own challenge again! I'm so gutted I haven't won another challenge on my own channel. We need to clean up this mess, so make sure you leave a like in this video, guys. If you have enjoyed, I still think I did well because I got close on one of them, so I basically drew a one. But Holly won the game overall. This has probably been one of the funniest videos I've recorded in a while. So yeah, thank you so much for watching. Make sure you subscribe if you are new. Other than that, guys, thank you so, so much. Thank you all for your support. I hope you've enjoyed the video. Till next week.
Love you!
Bye!